I would just do it, and if it failed. Try a different one that's not. Nope.